Ms. Bell, are you glad to be back with us?